I wanted to redo this video because I think my other video didn't do it enough justice. So this is the Ego Edger, and I bought the strap first, and that certainly helped with the heaviness of the edger. However, it still wasn't enough, so I bought this Darwin's grip, and that has seemed to help quite a bit. So what I'm going to do today, this is probably going to be the last edging I do of the year because it's starting to get really cold here. So I will take you around and show you how easy it is. Actually, I think I'll just prop up the phone and then go around and videotape it. But first, I have to go and mow the yard. All right, be back in a little bit. He had said that this needs to be over here, which is understandable because it's got those little ridges in there. So when you put it together, think about doing that. I will do that probably this week at some point, but for right now, I didn't want to bother. All right, have a good one.